take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
But if I did, your cohort would probably be it. You've been an amazing group. I think you're a very, very dynamic group, and being able to teach community health, I got to meet all of you, and that was really special for me. I know that you've got the skills. I know that you've got the passion. I would just remind you that the words you state, the words you say to your colleagues, to your managers, especially to your patients and clients, they really matter. So it's pretty much what I want to say to you. Congratulations on reaching this juncture of your career. And I just wish you all the best.
Definitely my words of wisdom that I would give you is that please follow your dreams, follow your passion. Don't let anyone pigeonhole you into saying you have to do med search first, you have to do that first. Be different, be unique, and jump outside the box so totally and go. And if you want to get into pharmaceutical sales, or if you want to do mission work abroad and do international nursing, just do it. Never wait, jump all, just hands, feet, everything in there and just do it.
Congratulations, class of spring 2015, woohoo, you did it. So the thing that I will remember most about this class is your sense of humor and the breadth of personality that you have in this class. You have some very outspoken, not assertive, very go-get-em kind of people, and then you also have the more quiet people that sort of hang back and do their own thing. Everybody has a really distinct personality, which I love. I love how cohesive your class is. You guys get along well, and I'm super impressed with how Specifically, you've taken on a leadership role in the School of Nursing, and the things that you've done with SBAN and CNSA and all of those organizations that you guys have been working with. So happy that you have chosen our profession. We're so lucky. Words of wisdom. You probably already know what I'm going to say. Be assertive. be brave. Do those things that you are afraid to do. And don't be afraid to question and ask, why are we doing this? And taking a pause. It's very rarely any situation where you can't get something out of just stopping for a few seconds and reflecting. So congratulations once again. I'm so happy and proud for all of you. And I wish you all the best. Mwah.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. No. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah.
Congratulations, class of spring 2015. You have accomplished many things in this school. For 6 semesters, you worked very hard to achieve the standards, to achieve the competencies to be a professional nurse. And I'm very proud of you. As you leave our school, always remember to come back. Let us know how you're doing. We'd like to hear about your work and what you're doing in the community. Remember, you will face many challenges this first year, but I know you will be able to meet those challenges because you are San Jose State Valley Foundation School of Nursing Graduates. Good luck. Have courage.